never want to do law. I came from a family of lawyers, and what they did for a living always looked a bit tedious, and I think it was almost a point of rebellion. I just wanted to do something different from my parents. So I dropped out of law, but I did hang out with them, and I wrote for the law review. So I was a very bad student. I was an awful student. And if I went back today, Rodney Dangerfield star, and went back to school, I'd probably be a much, much better academically. But I kind of peaked at school.
Talk about Rodney Dangerfield.
Rodney Dangerfield is one of the great underrated old school comedians. If anyone wants to do a mother-in-law joke, he's your go-to.
As good as Ostentatious?
Oh, yeah. Oh, Ostentatious is Rodney Dangerfield.
Rodney Rude, better than him?
Rodney Rude's more crude. Like, Dangerfield was old school, kind of... He left something to implication, like he ... he let you fill in the blanks. Whereas Rodney Rude and Kieran Buddy Wilson pretty much put it out there.
I don't know, but I have to say one thing, and that's, I think it's a very interesting interview style, firstly.